what's up, guys? Welcome back to SpongeBob the Cosmic Shake here on Gage Game. I hope you all join the series. If you are, smash the like button. If you are not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. Without further ado, let's get back into the game. Alright, so we're in the prehistoric area and we're trying to rescue Squidward, and now we can roll rocks. Oh my gosh. Oh, go back. Go back. Oh, we could get back on as a little nick. Watch out for lava flow. Wait. Oh. Is that a wolf? What is that? What is that? Vectors. Well, judging from the coin thing, I don't think this level is long. Ow. Yeah. My rock went all the way over there, dude. I'm all the way back down here. Gotta take out this bad boy first. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Give me that. Oof. 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 Whoa. Oh. Wait, no, let me... There's a coin up there. I guess I'll have to figure that one out later. What the bowl? Oh, I see. We got a little platform here. Holy sh! Got these guys trying to jump me too. Oh no. Thank you. my gosh. Whoa. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. No, it's starting to be all the way back here, no. Very carefully. Do I dare ask what's down here? Is it death? Oh, it is. I thought it'd be a secret, my bad. Turn the needle, y'all. Turn the needle. Oh, look at who I found. How am I supposed to portray this? Okay, so volcano. Oh, I get it. So it's those two. No, it's...
cloud.
Oh no. Thing is still operational shit.
Squidward, I don't know if you've noticed, but I want you to hear it from me first. You're still talking like a cave squid.
Gaga.
Looks like Squidward's vocabulary is stuck between the cosmic rifts.
Madam Cassandra will help us get it back.
SpongeBob, good that you're here. I need your help with a problem I'm having.
Anything for you, Sandy.
It looks like the heating for my tree dome broke when we came back. I have a little emergency machine for cases like this, but
we'll keep our eyes open on our...
There's gonna be the... Yeah.
My favorite sponge lackey has returned. With lots of jelly, I hope.
Aye, aye, Cassandra. But can you use it to restore Squidward's vocabulary? It kinda got lost in all the cosmic chaos.
This precious jelly is not to be wasted on the minor inconveniences of a bald sea critter. This is about the big, the really big, the biggest picture! My once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for world dominance.
Yeah, I know.
I mean saving the world.
Well, if you can't help Squidward, I gotta find someone who can. Someone who has a way with words. Someone with a vast vocabulary. But who?
Oh, how about Gary?
That's a great idea. Gary's a well-read master of linguistic finesse, and he definitely has a book or two that'll help Squidward. Let's check out his library right away.
Yeah, plus he knows how to say meow.
Oh, boy. Well, when you finish that, here's a new cosmic costume for your next jelly run.
Oh, we're going to the dragons. The dragon times.
Tis I, Sir Squarepants, ready to rescue another companion. Huzzah!
Oh boy, I always get hungry when we go to a library.
Don't you remember what happened last time, Patrick? The no food and drink sign is there for a reason.
The food on the sign is what always makes me hungry.
The right words again, Squidward. After all, it helped Gary to learn all those fancy expressions he uses.
Je vous déteste tout.
His coughing doesn't sound too good.
Yeah, if you ask me, I always eat something very rough.
Ooh, we could try that. But first, let's try something more refreshing.
Where am I supposed to find that at?
Look! The pumpkins are smiling!
Oh, yeah! What's so funny?
So what happens if I turn on all these lights? Nothing.
That should cover my buns.
Nothing. Nothing happens. Oh, we're not done yet, this way. Better get a coin from this. Definitely gonna be her coin or something, dude.
Make do sticky good notes. Well, that one was almost a sentence.
We're not gonna go to the new portal just yet. We're gonna go.
I feel like I'm in the gloomiest place on Earth.
We'll explore a bit. So we're still missing a few upgrades. Gary's still big. I think we could go here now.
This town has really changed, man.
There they are. Well, I gotta go.
Order up.
Yeah, look, now we can go here. Get up there.
This town has really changed, man.
Maybe there's no way of getting there yet. I can't move. He's stuck on me. Dude. We got off myself.
You do care.
Oh my word. I can't move. Get off! Get off!
Ouch!
I legit... He's stuck on me, dude. I gotta kill myself? If I respawn, he's still on me. There we go. There we go.
What's going on? Where do I order?
What's the deal?
Looks like the next portal is located right at Mr. Krabs' house. Alright, we'll get a quick glimpse of what awaits us and then we'll end the video. Okay.
It's up to us to bring them back.
This is trippy as hell. Alright guys, I hope y'all did enjoy. If you did, smash that like button. I'll see y'all next one. Peace.